This is the question of division part C of question 3. So first of all, solution, write as it is. Okay, now this is division and we don't know how we can divide them. Okay, so what we will do that we will convert into multiplication and numerator, denominator into numerator and numerator into denominator. Mean 2 is up and 5 come down. Mean to say that when we have the sign of division, we will change into multiplication and we change the sides of this fraction, mean denominator into numerator and numerator into denominator. Because see this, there was 5 by 2 na and division, and I have changed this sign now into multiplication and I write there 2 by 5. Not change this side, you will change these sides of division. Okay, so I have converted it into multiplication. Now I will do it as similar first question. I will see this 15 over 4 multiplied 2 over 5. 15, I will see this 15 numerator and its opposite number 5. It's upon number 5 and this is greater now. And I will read the table of 5 till 15. 5 1 time 5. 5 1 time 5. 5 2 time 3. 5 2 time 10. 5 3 time 15. 3 is here. Now I will see this number. This is 4 and its opposite is 2. This is greater now. And I will write read the table of 2 to 1 time 2 till 4. To 1 time 2 to 2 are 4. Here 2. So 3 multiply 1. 2 multiply 1. Answer here 3 over 2, numerator is greater now. 3 over 2 to 1 time 2, answer come 1 in mixed fraction, 1 remainder over 2. Okay, Allah Hafiz.